takes the bump that time, had it stripped, and Adams diving forward on the floor, keeping the possession alive. Shot clock under five. How about the step inside on Collins?
No, he did.
He told that right in the curl. Robertson again takes the bump that time, had it stripped, and Adams diving forward on the floor, keeping the possession alive. Shot clock under five. How about the step inside on Collins?
When I say that I'm
born in that way, and we are two worlds apart.
The other Morris, look at this, it turns on more. And it looks like Bill may have gotten kicked by Adam.
I want it that way. Tell me why it ain't nothing but a garden. Tell me why it ain't nothing but a mercy. Tell me why I never want to hear you say, I want it that way.
What would you like to say to me right now about your game that you're most looking forward to? Throw me a little tidbit, please, Stephen.
Setting screens and rolling to the hoop.
Maybe like a 3-point or something like. Oh, sorry. It's
sort of nice to meet you. Probably as big a star as you nowadays.
You're right, mate. Carry on, mate.
Thank you very much for your time, Stephen.
Yes.
I can't.
Yay.
Just shooting. No.
I like what you're doing with the Oakland Thunder.
I'm so sorry, Stephen. I'm so sorry.
No,
it's not that. Good luck, bro. Thank you so much for your time. Stephen Adams, what a champion. I don't know who that drunk guy was.
Don't argue with Mark. That is brilliant.
Oh, my God, that's so good.
That is so good. Thank you. Thank you for that.
Shut
Stephen,
down.
We owe yes. you so much.
Gilgeous Alexander on the step back. Adams, one of the top offensive rebounders in the league. Great hustle out of bounds off of Utah. And you know what? We saw him try to do a little kip up there. We talked about his a former Olympic and world champion shot putter.
Wait. Every move I make, I glitz. Ice my neck and wrist. BNG down to the kicks. Major hoe send me a flick. Yeah. On the light day, I'm throwing a nick. Yeah. She won't show me her ass and tits. Ass. I use her bags of grits. Hit me back on the first of the fifth. Fucking the back up in fifth. I run through a 10 again. I roll in the Maybach Benz. For the Cooper, just really depends. Yeah. You can see this on Ford on my lens. Ford, the Ford is red. I'ma fucker to sleep on his ex. I fill a fuck nigga with lead. Jump out the porch. Plush, two-door Porsche. Got vibes in New York. Got stars in the rust. My style is Dior. Got wild, freaky hoes. Keep cold in the porch.
Hello, my name is Steven Adams. You're watching Thunder Basketball.
The first three games of this Western Conference Finals. As I mentioned earlier, playing with that bruised right thumb, took a couple of shots in game two.
It's the leg, guys. Watch the leg.
Oh my God.
The follow through on the foot gets you in trouble every time.
And that's the second time that Green and let's say in a...
Steve, you had a pretty good time.
Steve?
Steve, sure.
There we go. Best friends.
Let's get casual.
There we go, mate. Steve. No, go on, mate.
How are your nuts?
Nuts? Oh, mate, they're still there, thankfully.
They took a beating. Like, and it wasn't just the one famous time that went around the world. It was like three or four times in that series.
Yeah, it was rough, bro. It's funny that it's on a lot of people's minds, though. For like this long, people are still thinking about my nuts. It's awesome.
And it's a free throw rebound. If I'm Westbrook, I'm getting up here. I'm going to get involved in this play. This is a way you can create an extra possession. And I think Adams is talking to Westbrook about missing the free throw.
And to me, you make the free throw.
Misses, gets the rebound. Back out Westbrook. Bang! Russell Westbrook from just inside half court. And it's a one-point game.
Crowder reacted. Crowder had something to say.
Drew the attention of everybody else. That elbow right into the face of Steven Adams. And he might have been trying to wipe away Carmelo.
So good at setting screens, but there's nothing there. Actually.
And there's the Carter elbow. Certainly in retaliation.
Well, that'll be an ejection.
Never this way. Yeah, always this way. Go. I see you, old timer. Stay up, Jay. Stay. Push. Go. Woo! I got you. Get that. Come on. I got you. Come on. Push. Nice. Oh. Stay solid. Baseline. Nice, JG. Back door. Yeah, you did a good job. You did a good job, boy.
Yeah, I see you did it. Woo! Boy, that's clean, boy. That's tough, boy. That's tough. Woo!
GMs around the league, and they voted that you were the toughest guy in the league.
Who?
The general managers that were polled in that survey.
Oh, yeah.
What do you feel about when you hear something like that?
I'm not a GM, mate. What does it mean? Do I get anything? Did I win? Do I get a bonus? That'll be sick. No, it's just, I don't know. Could mean anything, mate. Yeah. Toughness, just, I don't know. Seems dumb. It does, mate, yeah. Whatever.
So last year you were tied for first in this poll with Draymond and Kawhi. So did you get tougher, or did those guys get less tough?
I don't know. Such a weird thing to poll. Guys are just bored, I think, honestly.
Send it over to Nick. Steven, how does this feel? Free throw shooting's been such a key for you this season. How did it feel to hit that one and then make the heads-up play after?
Yeah, I absolutely shit my pants. And I should have not. I shouldn't have free throw. It's a lot. It's pretty tough. I didn't realize how much pressure it is, eh? But, you know, I made it, mate. Could be happy with it.
I got to see that again because he passed that ball while Terrence Ferguson was still cutting.
That's it. And we don't know who's basketball. Oh. Ferguson might have gotten knocked out there.
The other stash bro, Enos. What do you have to say about that, and how are you going to move forward from this after losing one of your good buddies?
I mean, he didn't die, mate. Everyone's been coming at me like he passed away. Then I would be sad, but he just moved down the road, mate.
Team All-Star, how you feel?
Oh, I feel good, mate. Above ground, so thanks for that.
The biggest comeback here at home in OKC history.
It's like one of those, like, yeah, it's cool, but then it's not cool, if that makes sense. Like, we shouldn't, yeah, but we'll accept it, mate. We'll take a look.
All right.
Yes! First try.
I don't think I've ever seen that since that rule was put into play.
Jared Cunningham is trying to catch up to him and foul him, and Adams doesn't want any part of it.
But if you know Steven, you know he's having fun with this.
And on that offensive glass.
Adams Plumlee goes over the top. And Adams making sure he's okay. That's five on Mason Plumlee.
That was a great sportsmanship play right there by Stephen Adams. That could have been a very, very bad play, but instead of going up and trying to get the and one, he cared about what possibly could happen. You look at him right here. He tries to hold him up. Make sure he doesn't hit his head. That's a very good play by Stephen Adams.
Third team foul. Plumlee going to stay in the game.
All right. Spell wand. Hydrate. I don't even know what to do with this, mate. Hydration.
There you go.
Hydrate. Can you guys understand my English?
Water.
Is that how you say it? Water? Yeah. Or do I have to say it like American?
No, that's
water. Water.
No.
Hydrate. I said hydrate. Oi. Hydrate. Stephen Adams approves. What do I approve of?
Water.
Oh, yeah, yes I do.
Water.
Stephen Adams approves.
Is second.
I heard.
Did any?
That's surprising.
Are you at least happy
that's
about having?
I'm not
bragging
happy.
Rights?
I'm surprised. Really am. Really am surprised you got it.
Is that cheap in the stat?
You're scared. Well, I'm not going to make you hold him.
I don't
want to
hold him.
Here we go.
A little precious guy.
And this is Hunter McCaslin. Oh, thank you. I'd rather you hold that than my baby. Would that be all right?
Yep, no.
What's the name?
No offense taken.
Hunter.
Hunter?
Well, Steven, it seems like scoring in the paint was a... Thank you for coming down to my level. I appreciate it.
Sends it up. Adams. Boy, he just got a little ahead of himself. A little too far out in front of the skis, as we like to say.
Yeah, well, he had a whole lot of meat left on that bone when he caught that pass. And he got pretty excited. But you know what? He's got the footwork to do that. Just probably not on that particular play.
I was ready for the Euro step, which we've seen a couple of times.
Well, he tried. He tried to start it. But you know what? He's trying to start a lawnmower. You know, when it's cold, you got to crank it a few times.
Watch this.
Oh.
And this has to make
JJ. Wow.
You lean into him?
I mean, this is a J.J. Watt shot right here who's sitting in the...
This is the screen that they're talking about here. He just dropped Lillard. I mean, he dropped him. And Mo Harkless. And
Westbrook the other way, open floor. This is where he's at his best. Kicks it to...
Oh, yeah.
What is your press off?
I actually had something about,
Get him out of here. What are they doing?
Oh, wanker. You're watching a movie.
Seven for the Thunder. Adam. Oh!